My name is Prophetess Sharon Emmanuel Carrot. I am the cousin of Horan George, who they call Hammer Pump. I want the nation to know that I went to the police station to see him, and they said that he's okay. Ask him how he's doing. They say he's fine. I was there, and Chuck Walker came in the same time. I stood up. I did not move. The lawyer asked him, how is he doing? If you have seen medical attention as yet, they tell the lawyer they can't talk to me. Bring him by the gate. Go on by the gate. Horan has not seen a doctor since. They hurt him. They beat him up. And they throw him in a truck like an animal. I want the nation to know he has me. His cousin who takes care of him when he's a baby. His father, Ephraim George, and Walter George, who is alive. His mother, Junan, who is alive. His auntie Sadie Emmanuel, comrade woman. Amen. And I do not like it. It's unfair. It's out of order. How could you have him there in the station so long? And if he talk back, they said he speak back to police. That don't mean you have to keep him there so long. That is not the law, because I talk back, you hold me up. He and another guy is still in the police station. Right now, no medical attention. And I'm not pleased of it. We are not pleased of it. Our family not pleased of it. Let him go in the name of Jesus. And let him get attention now. In God we trust. In God we trust. He's a human being. He has kids. He has sisters. He has family. I am not pleased of it. In Jesus' name. God bless you.